Okay everybody, you may not know the context of this video. This is probably the continuation of the 40-minute part, I think. And this is still the same game. My friend left about like 2 minutes ago. And for 1.5 minutes. My PC is overheating, I think, and as you can see, everyone is dead, one of the greatest battles I've ever had in this game. We're gonna see if this fan here can save this, but yes. You won't have seen this, obviously. But if not, this is the end of us. Because now that she's reloading, there's many more guys. Wave 28, everybody. It's been a wild ride, I think. Really wild ride. As you can see, I those people who fire the least shots. The enemy is... Yeah. This must be the end.
Yes.
Well, this is the end of our story. This is the end.
Die Schlacht ist verloren, aber der Krieg noch lange nicht.
As you can see, we got a very big score. I really don't know what to do now, except to close the game. GG. Well, I say goodbye to them, same as I do to you now. I guess you'll see my main screen now. As the end of this game. This has probably been one of the most fun, but probably also one of the most worrying sessions of Verdun. Verdun, I mean. I actually had to turn down my graphics. A bit laggy. Oh shit. I'm having problems with the controls currently. Yep. I had to turn it down from that and this. So my PC is probably like 46 degrees. The game itself was saying fucking stop already, and now you've got it. This is the end.